I have not yet finished the very first Ni No Kuni game.
Hey.
I do really like it, though. Just a second while I fix the audio and all that. This is my first time broadcasting as well. This feature is new. It's not in the very first Ni No Kuni game, but I feel like it's a good addition, but some people are against it. But then again, a lot has changed in this game. The battle mechanics have changed. It's a live battle now. They don't give you time to input commands and all that. Seems a little confusing so far, but shouldn't be too hard to figure it out. Although I love these types of build, build your own surroundings games, I'm not that great at them, especially Animal Crossing, but it is one of my favorite games, so. I don't know if I should keep building or not. This reminds me of those games that they make for apps where you put buildings in certain areas and then you spend money to upgrade them, and kind of like Jurassic World Evolution. I don't know if anyone here has played that, but I'd say it's worth it. If anyone has any recommendations of other games to play, I am open to suggestions. Different types of games I play, I'd say Resident Evil, Animal Crossing. I haven't really been into the recent Pokemon games, not that much. I've played them, but I haven't been too interested in them. I'll finish it and I'll just play it occasionally. After that, I won't play it all that much. But I do think that the upcoming Pokemon game will definitely change that for me and for a lot of other people too, I'd say. Zelda, Sword Art Online, Digimon. I've been waiting a long time for the Digimon Survive to come out, but of course I wouldn't be surprised if they delayed it again. They've done it 3 or 4 times so far, I think. Familiars in this game so far, and I kind of like that aspect of the very first Ni No Kuni game. But then again, this is just chapter 4. Maybe the Higgledy things, or however you pronounce the name, maybe they're supposed to be the familiars. Thank you.
heavens!
Come to do some shopping, eh?
Oh, I think I can get the, I should be able to get the weapons that I bought from the DLC. At least that's what I've heard. I'm not sure where I would get them, though. Maybe they'll unlock at some other point.
What else can I do for you? I'll be seeing you again, then.
Or maybe from here.
Ahoy there!
Nope. I do remember in the first game that if you snuck up behind the enemies, then they would get like some kind of surprise attack, but I guess they took that out this time. They also do not tell you how to switch characters, at least not that I know of. I had to find that out on my own, and I didn't find that out until chapter 3. I can't even remember how I did it, so I'll have to try again. I feel like it's L2, or it's one of the dialogue, I think they're called dialogue buttons.
Oh!
All right.
one?
Stay strong! time!
Now's our chance!
All right. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let's see if we have what you're looking for. Please come again.
Here goes nothing.
Hello there.
Hello.
Well, now.
Ah.
Now, dear.
Gosh. Right.
Ta-ta for now.
Thank you.
everyone. What?
Hey! Yeah.
Gosh!
Yeah.
What?
Hey!
Flip it, Ekman! Here goes nothing.